Hello traders, here are the top trading tips for Thursday, November 30th. The pound's gains mounted on Wednesday as better sentiment regarding the potential for a Brexit deal with the European Union has emerged. The pound is near 1.3460 against the US dollar. The British currency is still below its September highs and traders may continue to believe it will search for upwards value. Gold is near $1,288 an ounce this morning after a wild 24 hours. Volatility rocked the precious metal on Wednesday as it reversed from high water marks, tested lows, and then tried to climb again. Gold remains below its values from early this week, and speculators may stay buyers in the near term. The euro delivered a tranquil performance against the US dollar yesterday. The European currency is near 1.1860 against the US dollar. The euro remains below its short-term highs and may be considered undervalued by some investors. Thank you for watching. Have a great trading day.